New at 7, despite widespread public safety concerns, a few metro suburbs are ranked as some of the nation's safest if you can afford to live there.
Smart Asset looking at nearly 400 suburbs across the country based on crime rates. The only Colorado spot to break the top 15 was Castle Rock, landing in at number 10, the 10th safest suburb in the country. The community has the 29th lowest crime rate, 17th lowest vehicular mortality rate, and 23rd lowest drug overdose rate. However, on the downside, it also reports the 173rd lowest property crime rate, slightly better than the national average, but not by much. The next Colorado community on the list, by the way, was Evergreen, which you didn't find until you got until spot number 81 on that list.
That's kind of concerning. You would hope to see more of Colorado's suburbs on that list.
But you know,
it's all right. Good for Castle Rock.
Yeah.
And Evergreen.
Just a goal now. We've got things to work on, right?